shit, man. Give it up for Father Finger. Tell their drummer, man, that's one of my fucking heroes. Anything that that fucking drummer touches is gold in my book.
Yeah, fuck yeah.
Holy shit. And then fucking Saint Breaker. I don't know what's up with your guys' fucking loadout. Do you guys work for NASCAR on your fucking days off, dude? Holy shit. It's like, they pulled the Lemmy down. Thank you, Saint Breaker. Fuck you and the band.
Hi, hello.
All right, thank you. That's fucking amazing. Give it up for fucking Saint Breaker from the 480. As you can see, Aaron's already busting out the sword. He's doing the Brazilian fucking barbecue thing of Oregon. Those are DQ cheeseburgers playing. Just meat and cheese, just the way Aaron likes it.
No ketchup!
No, no, nothing. This is the whitest man alive. You can put him in the fucking Mojave Desert for 5 days and give him a cheeseburger, and he's just gonna want meat and cheese on the motherfucker. The Brazilian fucking DQ kebab. I am the cheese burglar. Thank you to each and every one of you that fucking stayed behind on a fucking Thursday night. It's about time one of these shows goes after fucking night, and we're gonna make sure of it. We're gonna fucking party. Because that's the goddamn point. Aaron, you ready? I'm born ready.
We are a two-piece Hall & Oates cover band.
Yeah? Where are we from?
What?
From Austin.
Amish country? Amish country in Austin. From Austin, Massachusetts. We're called the Quaker Oats, people.
Come on.
We placed the cheeseburger. The cheeseburger.
Cheeseburger!
He is the self-proclaimed hamburger.
Yes! Fuck it up!
I don't know, Eric. If anyone resembles a hamburger right now, it's my fucking fat ass, too.
Yeah.
You're the one doing extreme sports, and she, you do all the white people's sports.
I've been doing extreme sports, and there's really no difference, though.
Like fucking motocross.
Yeah.
Hey, give me a little crunchy. Hey, who wants a cheeseburger?
Hey!
Hamburglar.
Alright, hold on.
Oh, by the way, the Athiarchists and the Athiarchists@gmail.com do not condone or condemn you eating that fucking cheeseburger. You
do
know
not
you got it from the fucking sword. Don't be a dick and sue us. This is our discussion.
Who here does not have a tetanus shot?
Hey, freezer. Dano!
Did you have your tetanus shot?
No, motherfucker!
Studying to be a nurse. He's out of the hospital and he's handsome. It's Jimmy Strider. It's officially Shrine time. It's very fortuitous that I put on this little nurse's cap from Dairy Queen. I don't know if you knew, but they hand these out like fucking every order, just about. I'm glad to see you're out of the hospital. You look as handsome as ever.
Yeah!
And he's grabbing a cheeseburger. Fucking A, hey, welcome. Yeah, hang out, dude. Fucking A. I feel like this is a fucking Bob Dylan show all of a sudden. We got someone cross-legged eating a cheeseburger that's a person of color.
Not bad, huh?
This racism in 2023 is killing me inside, dude. This would be a great Bob Dylan show, though, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
All right. So this one's called, what the fuck was it called? Something about fucking eating the Rocky Mountain fucking oysters.
Yeah.
From Dairy Queen. you very much.
Shoulder.
rotator muscle in his shoulder. And he said,
Tinder.
Thank you so much for everyone fucking hanging out. Y'all are so nice, man. fucking Saint Breaker from the 480. You guys are some crazy bastards. Can we play together again? Can that happen?
Yeah!
If y'all want a wife swap, you're more than welcome to come up, dude. You guys want to do a cover with us or something, dude? Like,
cuck it up, man!
Relax, man. It's big sex. It's 2023 sex parties. Fucking drugs, man. Cocaine. Foam waves. Glory halls of the generous man. You want to go into a row? Let's go, man.
You think I won't stay?
Big sex party.
Let me hit the hat!
Is that Jesus? so funny. You can fit that in anywhere, dude.
Yeah,
I could have been a James Brown song, a sample for Public Enemy. It could have been anything. The old double mother, huh? Is that our walk-off music? I'm sorry, we played too long.
Beelzebub!
I would like to thank everyone for hanging out. I'd like to thank
Aaron.
Midnight tonight.
That was Cheeseburger in Paradise.
Oh, that was Cheeseburger in Paradise.
Yes.
Oh, now I broke the total break. I'm sorry. That was Cheeseburger in Paradise. We're going to cover that.
Everyone get up for J-Rock on it.
J-Rock on the sound and lights. Thunder and lightning.
Now back to our backing tracks.
You know what? Yeah. One good cover deserves another. Aaron, why don't you turn that bad song bitch up to E?
That's the one.
Thank you.
just like running really fast through a forest and making a wrong turn.
Oh,
and if you run too far off into the trees, it's hard to find the trail back, but you still find the trail back.
You're talking about chasing the forest by a rapist.
All I know is I'm high as a fucking kite right now, and he's twice as high as a kite right now. Here's 100 milligram edibles for $3.75.
What the fuck was that?
It's money.
They're rough.
We got a cheeseburger and money.
Hell we're yeah!
Come on, brother!
Hell yeah!
We're gonna get like all the gas. We're gonna go, can you fill this up? I have a cheeseburger and money.
What the fucking pickle?
And then
the
food's
came. $3.
Now we got a rewards a round one game card.
That's
3 minutes. There's more than 80 points on that, homie.
Oh, shit.
There's Adderall on that.
There's another one. You want to skip that one?
There's some Adderall on it.
There's some fucking roar. I think there was a cheeseburger wrapper that hit me. I'm not exactly sure. I wasn't paying attention. There's some jokes, man. Did you just throw a cheeseburger at me?
Trying to buy you dinner!
You know what, just for that one, this one goes out to Saint Breaker. This one goes out to Father Figure and everyone who fucking stuck around. You know what, I have a proposition. What do you say we play one more and then get kind of fucked up?
George Michael!
That was your idea!
I'm into it. Alright, here we go. We'll be right back.
Thank you.